Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss about the working of hot wire anemometer. So first we see the working principle. Here, when fluid flow over a heated surface, heat is transferred from the surface and therefore surface temperature gets reduced. The rate of reduction of temperature is related to flow rate. Here it consists of very fine heated metal wire supported on a probe which is exposed to fluid flow whose velocity is to be measured. The wire is heated by the passage of current. When the device is exposed to fluid flow, heat dissipated by the wire through convection, thus causing a drop in temperature and consequently a change in resistance. Heat loss depend on velocity and the specific heat of fluid. The flow of velocity can be determined by two types, constant current type and constant temperature type. First is constant current type. In this type, variation of flow results in change to wire temperature. Resistance of wire also changes. This change in resistance then becomes a measure of flow. Next type is constant temperature type. In this type, a servo system is employed to maintain wire resistance. Hence, wire temperature is kept constant by adjusting current through the wire. The current required to keep the wire temperature constant becomes the measure of flow velocity.